Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, guys, wherever you are in the beautiful world, whenever you're watching this YouTube video. Welcome to the Bitcoin Family YouTube channel for the newcomers. My name is Didi. In today's short TA update, looking at the Bitcoin price, I'm still not fully 100%. Yes, you might have guessed, I probably had the flu the last couple of days. I don't know, I'm starting to feel better again. So, doing my best to do a cool short TA update on Bitcoin so that you know what to expect when it comes to Bitcoin. That was like Bitcoin 10 times in the first sentences. Let's jump into the charts, and that is like here. Bam. Over here. This is the first chart, guys. This is the 4-hour chart. On the 4-hour chart, you can see that the Bam Bam indicator did some trades. We had the short over there, which means a short flag, a candle closing down below the yellow stepping line. Let's look in the bottom. The red line is on top, a red dot. Yellow is starting, still some greenish over there. And the Bam Bam crossed already over there. So there was a lot of confirmations of taking that short. That short would have been ending up in a short, let's say, till the long flag over there, 3% with the leverage, of course, a little bit more. So that is all looking fine at the moment. The market is a little bit indecisive. We just saw another short down here. But let's see what Bitcoin is going to do. I think that we will find support on a certain level. Which level is this? Let's see, for example, here, if we go to this chart back, you remember this chart, we've been talking about this chart for many times. Is my face not in the screen? Oh, yes, it's perfect. It's perfect. It's perfect, Didi. You're doing good. You're doing good. You can see on this chart, you know, these Fibonacci levels, and we broke that red line, the 2.618. We came above that one. I'm going to zoom in. Okay, we came above that one. And now we should find support on that level. So we should not break that level of 46,800. This is a daily chart, so it's not like a minute candle going down below it, a daily chart. So the daily, we should not close down below 46,000, what is it, 658. That is one of the level support that we could look at. If we want to look at more levels of support, then we go bam over here. That is, of course, the 4-hour chart. But that red line over there, this one, is a 200-day moving average. So that's a 200-day moving average on the 4-hour chart. So that could be the short-time support as well, short-term support as well, which would be around 46K. Again, I need to see this because Bitcoin is still in a bullish movement. You look, if you zoom out a little bit, you can see we are still moving up, but we are not moving up as steep anymore. So or we find support there and we bounce, or we can fall down all the way back to the next level of support. But that's not a thing negative, but stay positive. Do we have any more charts? Bam, over here. Yes, the Gaussian channel. That one appears to be very important because every time we try to break the top of the Gaussian channel and try to exit it, we don't succeed. We run into the resistance of that channel, and it is very important that we now break out of this channel. 2 days, 16 hours, this candle is going to close. It would be amazing if this candle closes above that green line, so above 48,500. Then that would be a healthy sign. Yes, I agree that if you look in candles, then we are already a little bit outside of the channel. But for me, I always look at the Heikin Ashi better average and candles, so that is why I am still waiting for this breakout there. Yes, that was my cough. Do we have anything else? Yes, I read a really cool tweet. Bam, over here. This tweet. Average apartment rent priced in Bitcoin. 2016, $1,200. 1.35 Bitcoin. 2021, let's say it's $1,500, but it's only 0.03 Bitcoin. So the 5-year change in fiat, it became 23% more expensive to rent an apartment. In Bitcoin, it became 98% cheaper to rent an apartment. That is what Bitcoin does. That is how we live in the 4-year cycle of Bitcoin. Because we spend Bitcoin And everything that we buy with Bitcoin becomes cheaper and cheaper and cheaper. Check the yellow line. Cheaper and cheaper and cheaper. While the prices increase of the products, they decrease when you pay and think in Bitcoin. Really cool chart, guys. Do I have anything else for today? Yes, let's quickly jump into, yeah, over there, bam, this one. You can't miss it because it was a tweet today from, of course, Plan B. And Plan B tweeted today, and I need to agree with him. There has never been someone that made loss when he bought Bitcoin and held it for over 4 years. So there was never someone that had bought Bitcoin and had held Bitcoin for 4 years that made loss. And at the moment, we are creating all-time highs. The realized cap, this is this gray line, is at an all-time high. The 200-week moving average, that black line, is at an all-time high. We are creating all-time highs. These dots, in my opinion, will still go up till all the way in the top at that 100k level here. There is where we are going. And these two then will be going up a little bit more, like here. And that is what we expect. If you buy Bitcoin now, don't do it just to become rich very quickly. But if you hold it more than 4 years, you will make profit. And that is like 200 weeks. That's why it's called the 200-week moving average, probably. Guys, that was everything. Bam, short, powerful TA update. I still want to save a little bit of energy. It's getting better and better and better, but I'm not fully bam yet. I hope you really enjoyed this video. If you enjoyed the video, please give the video a thumbs up, share with your friends and family, subscribe to the channel, hit the notification bell, and leave a comment, as I love to respond to your comments. Do you have any advice for me to get a little bit more energy because of the flu? Then let me know down below in the comments as well. Thanks for watching, guys, and I hope you have an amazing day. And if not, I wish you an amazing day. Thanks, I see you tomorrow again. Bam!